Is this everyone?
I don't know, is this everyone?
Get us back to where we came and behind Alpha One. He should be at the end of the road. There they are. Right, top cover, stay in. Everyone else is in back.
Whoa. What are you firing at? Quex?
Yeah?
Are we taking the vehicles or leaving them behind?
Leave them.
Okay. Let's get moving. Don't shoot from here.
Ollie.
Don't shoot from here. Get moving. This is Planet Cue Ball. You don't want to be here.
Unless you really like taking cover behind grass.
Altitude squad line. Go, go, go.
Squad line on me.
Alright.
Am I leaving my gunner in?
Yeah, you need the gunner in now.
Okay, Brent's staying in. Everyone else on me. Line. Right side.
Like, go. Jog it up.
Okay, on me. Line.
Someone's sprinting up by themselves.
Guys, set up here and engage anything.
Alright.
Papa 1 coming up.
Suppressive fire lols.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, you suppress the enemies. Have we actually had bad guys to shoot at?
Oh, no, I agree with you. It's like pointless shooting.
I don't mind suppressing fire, especially on enemies. But, like, did we have enemies in the first place?
Yes.
There's one guy.
About to move. Alpha 1, occupy that building.
I'm hearing
right
a sniper fire.
About to move. Ollie, take your guys out, head 3-4, 3-3-0 to that greenhouse. Right,
3-3-0 to the greenhouse.
Yeah, to that house by the green trees.
Okay, hold. Okay, so... Okay, yeah. No. Alpha 2 on me.
Alpha 1, 0, Alpha 2 moving in from the Saturday. Right, Iron, sorry, Ollie, keep pushing north, clear the buildings on this right side.
Okay, clear this building first.
Roger. Coming to you.
Okay, it's clear. There's really not much out of this.
Oh, boy.
Tier Alpha 2, are you okay?
I didn't hear a splash. We got multiple wounded.
Alpha 1, you're in charge right now. Zero just went down.
I'll wait, Brent.
Alpha 1 still has enemies down, I think. Alpha 1, I'm going to need a medic. Don't mind if you can get a hold of the radio.
Where's he at?
Over here, multiple.
This guy and another one. I'll bandage this one up. You get the other one. It's more important.
Where's the other?
Up here.
He's only unconscious. He's not here.
We got three.
All right, I'll get him if you want to provide security.
All right, watching southwest.
I'll get after I've done iron. I'll go do.
1-2, yes.
Backup iron.
Mike. Yeah, thanks. Fucking armor physics.
Alpha 2 is still up.
Alpha 2 is still up.
Hey, Perv, I'm hearing healing up Alpha at the moment. Stand by.
We got a shots east.
So I'll send him over to you when he's done.
Alright,
for one.
Negative.
No, I can't.
When you're ready,
yeah.
And it needs treating to your northwest, you'd be able to hear him.
What the heck is wrong with that forward pack?
Yeah, that's artillery.
I don't know. Behind
the rock. I have no idea.
Yeah. Cole, did you call up?
Exploded beside me.
Oh.
It was. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that was artillery. Oh, shot way away when it killed me.
I didn't hear incoming though.
Yeah, I didn't hear. I didn't hear. It was just.
I don't see anything too rough. I don't.
Yeah, I don't see. Yeah, I don't know.
Shit, I have a graduation party I have to go to. I completely forgot about.
Fuck. Just as long as you finish me, I'm alright. And iron.
Mm-hmm.
Ollie, if you want to push north a little bit, go ahead.
Alright, we got friendlies on the hill. Push here. North? Okay.
Yeah, through the buildings, clear them out.
Arty, Fatty, let's go.
Bravo, medic, make sure you got the guys who need a medic.
I think those are trees?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw some bushes over there. I thought they were men's.
Iron?
Yeah, I see some.
Yeah,
where are you at?
I'm at the bottom of the steps outside the building, southwest corner. Right. I'm gonna get to this big three story over here.
Okay.
There's some bad guys over here.
Piles of garbage.
Yeah, they're not, I don't like garbage.
No.
There are some dead guys up there. I'm gonna go confirm they're all dead. Copy.
Buildings clear.
Bird guys on me. In this building. Let's just sit on this overlook here and not do much. Try and look like we're busy.
Oh.
I'm going to try and get the corpsman's signature while we're waiting. Pull security,
like,
guys.
For the death certificate?
Yeah. I need the...
Oh, like Gravel said he had to go, right?
Gravel? Yeah.
Yeah, didn't... Oh, well, Odin's apparently not in game or in the wrong channel. Based upon the Frowny and TeamSpeak guys, or in IRC, I assume he had problems with our drive again.
Hold on. 0, is Alpha 2 confirm you want me to fall back to the vehicles? Over. Yeah, we've cleared outside of the town. Watch that, we're moving to the vehicles then. Let's go. Has anyone seen a medic?
Because we're only, what, hour and a half in?
There was one over here.
I don't think... using MCC for this entire, hour and a half, 2 hours left is a good idea.
Yep. All right. Let's do that.
Hey, Quax.
Yep.
Can you look at my notes for a second?
0 Alpha 1. Did you hear the thing from command? Apparently, we're going to march back to the
can
vehicles.
Can you sign?
There's the HD snafu requires we restart the server, unfortunately.
Can I get your signature for that? Just read page 3.
Keep it back.
Okay, Alpha 1. We're jogging back to the trucks. It's unfortunate, but we gotta restart the server.
Can I get a signature on that? Yes or no? Page 3.
I got a running tally going along. I know.
Okay. All
units, I can't deal with this right. I can't deal with this right now.
Due to the headless client issues, what we're gonna do is we're gonna be
gonna get that signature.
Really quickly restart the server while we're at the vehicles. We're gonna be backing out and back in. You'll be able to teleport or be placed back to where we are. It should take a couple of minutes at most. Please explain this to people like you.
What Lump said?
People need to make sure to use the save player in the interaction menu.
Yeah, head back to the vehicles. Hey, Lump, I'm going to need your signature for something in a second. So when you can...
How do you feel about taking medic when you start? Alright. Because this year we're now losing both of them.
Yep.
We need
help
get staged to the two. Considering engineers apparently haven't been super useful.
Yeah, apparently. You can just run right by mine and explode on you.
People need to make sure they do the interaction menu save player.
Okay.
Ollie?
But some of our current squad leads, like me, are really bad.
Right here.
Oh, you're right here. Save your snake.
Yeah, I did. I heard Lumps.
So?
Can you take a medic when we restart?
I heard Lumps over the radio.
Considering we need lost both
And engineers don't seem to be super useful.
Are we gonna restart?
Yeah, it'll be like a one-minute thing. We're just backing out to missions, getting all back in slots, and then we're coming back up.
Okay.
So it should be pretty simple. I think it saves your person, like your name, not your slot.
Yeah, it does. He'll need to teleport at the stage.
Just completely out of the way if I ever get misplaced.
You know how the medic back heel has to teleport?
He'll yeah.
He'll need to go back there and use a score wheel to grab a Corpsman kit.
Okay.
How interesting was it to like be running and have the M2 fire?
I want you to pay attention to the chat.
I was trying not to kill things, I was trying to just suppress them. Read your damn chat.
I was about to say done just before you said that.
Yeah, I got it.
Like
the button next to right control. Wait, which one is it? It should automatically save when the restart happens, but having everyone forcibly do it. Exactly. Right? It's a good idea. You can't forcibly do it.
It should be the app button.
So what's going on is actually MSO is really impressive. It connects to a MySQL database that we have running on a different server that is storing all this information. And then when the mission restarts, you notice how when we started the first time, it told you it was like preparing your player and all that stuff as part of the huge list of things that it was doing. One of those things that it does, it checks in with the MySQL database and it sees if your player information is stored on the server. And if it is, then it will grab all that data back again. It's really cool.
Nice.
It's a pain in the ass to set up, but it's really cool.
I can imagine. And once you do all this persistent stuff. I've tried to use MySQL before, you know. Took me a while to get it, and it didn't even work when I got it working, if you get me.
All right, so slot back in your same slots. We do need replacement bandage men, correct?
Yeah, Sage and Colwyn should be doing that.
Sage and Colwyn are our bandage men? Okay. So Sage and Colwyn, it doesn't actually matter what slots you go in. When we load in, you're going to have the same gear as before. So Lumps is going to MCC you back to the base. Go ahead and slot yourselves in as the bandage man. It's fine. But technically, when you do load in, you're still going to be engineers. That's the way the code works. It'll reset your status. So they'll MCC you back to the base. That lab with the camo netting on it and whatnot that was next to the flagpole, that'll let you change your loadout. Select medic from there, and then that will properly flag you as a bandage man to actually do ace wound stuff in the field. When you've got that, tell Lumps through group chat so everybody else doesn't have to see it because you'll be in his group this way, and then he'll zap you back up. You both will need to do that though.
Sounds good.
Are you
ready? I think we've got everyone. Did you turn PDB on in the prams?
Yep.
All right, off we go. All
right.
What's wrong with Headless Client?
It got kicked.
So when the HC timed out that first time, the process crashed. So I tabbed out, I restarted him, I reconnected him. But when he reconnected, for some reason, he was not properly re-registering himself in as a Headless Client that can be used to spawn AI. So for that entire last firefight at that town, I was trying to fix it through DevCon, but I couldn't get it to work through DevCon, and that's going to take some time to figure out what I need to do to make it properly re-register when he reconnects. So that'll be some code.
Do we need to do the initialization thing again?
Yes. Probably. Yeah, probably. But that's fine. Now, but there's fewer of us here. It'll run fairly quickly.
Yeah.
Just the HC. He wasn't re-registering himself properly. Don't know why. I'll figure it out. It looks like it should be automatic, but for whatever reason, he wasn't. So he wasn't spawning anything. But the nice thing is, even though when I do fix that, it's gonna result in a new mission file that we all have to re-download every time we play it again, or the next time we play it. As long as the file name is the same, we can continue off of this database. We won't actually lose anything.
Dad's mission suggestion may be an idea, if possible. Most possibly, maybe later on, could we possibly have simulations of a front opening up, if like a counterattack, if it's possible?
Not by default in MSO, but between MSO and MCC, stuff like that can definitely be done. MSO is really, honestly, MSO is meant for like something that would run 24/7. And players will log in and they'll do recon. And so like, just while we're waiting here for a couple of minutes, what you probably do if you had a 24/7 MSO server, if you had, you know, a dozen people on a server or something like that, the contacts that we fought, way too intense for a dozen people. But what they would do is, rather than try and kill everything they find, you know, those handful of people, they would file an AAR report and they would put a persistent map marker down. So if you guys hold Alt and click, I guess it's not working right now, but when we load in, it will. Or maybe you actually need a backpack radio for it, I don't know. But you can place persistent map markers that will stay over the course of a restart as well. And you can file a contact report that other players can see when they log in. And you can use that to build up a picture of what's actually on the map, even if it happened when you weren't in. So then you can, then who's ever CO can have a better idea of where the threats are and how to mount an attack to kill them. It's honestly, it's really impressive, and it's something completely alien to the way
we're playing. Pretty good, yeah. Could we maybe try that, like, in, like, 1 week, maybe, like, 1 or 2 weeks,
well, I think
try
we should, yeah,
MSO?
I think that's
June.
Kind of...
Not this month.
Well, I think that was certainly our intention, Vadi in mind, but it's just so alien to the way we played.
Didn't save my after-action reports.
It didn't? Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Thank God.
Yeah, rather than... So, yeah, everybody please go to your MSO initialization tab. If your MSO initialization does not say completed, please speak up.
And does it save notes?
It doesn't say completed. It just says, like, initializing everywhere.
Well, so the MSO initialization tab, the topmost entry, does it say initializing completed?
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, it does.
You see that? Okay. That. Does anybody not see that?
How could you not see that?
It's because I'll scroll down.
It'll be at the very top.
Always you.
Every time.
Are
without
we good?
Fail.
I think we're good, Fadi.
Alright, push consent.
Now, oh, before you do... Oh, so, well, okay, so real quick before you agree. The next thing you'll see is an option to respawn at your last location. Click yes.
Click what?
Click what?
Oh, what's happening? Oh, shit.
Still loading.
Nothing's exploding.
No, things were exploding.
Yep.
I heard.
Yes.
Things were exploding.
Oh, God.
I heard it.
I feel less safe than before.
You felt safe before?
Nothing.
No, you just said less safe.
My heart is full of darkness.
That's upsetting.
I heard a hurting sound.
All right.
Sexy.
I know, right?
Damn, I love this game.
Oh, no!
Oh, did you lose some notes, Ollie?
What's the requisition form?
Oh.
God damn it!
All right, let's get mounted up.
I thought you meant notes as in, like, actual... Notes.
No, my notes.
No, the notepads.
I'm
the
to kill Brent's requisition.
The notepad's entirely
notes.
Different.
Damn it!
Can I have my blue back?
Okay.
Hey, Disturb.
Body's in my blue.
Make sure Disturb. Xandra, join my squad again. And Disturb, you gotta reset your videos to channel 9, okay?
We're masturbating.
You're prepared to check.
I'm gonna wait for you.
I've lost radio.
Yeah?
You and then I'll do a check on my...
I might have to reload.
Wait,
he's got a radio. He's got a 343.
My interact is not working. Intended.
Try unsafe again.
Pull security guys while you're here.
Okay.
Alpha 1, channel 1, radio check.
Line at trees northeast? Yeah, just... No, not line, but just pull security facing northeast.
No, it's not working.
Pull to channel 1. 1, radio check.
Just still, I want to show you.
Alright, I just
want to
clear.
Good, thanks.
Yeah.
Private 2, radio check.
Yeah, I can't.
Let's search.
Note, this radio is not safe. This radio is 3431. It's for convoy drivers.
Where's that?
Iron's radio by his truck.
So, it's 7 quarters.
Come on, copies.
We had to go back to get the other OGS.
Fancy AR.
So pick your squad you're with before and just hang on to them as a medic.
Sounds good. Half a one.
Quick, so you don't mark him, sissy.
Huh?
No, Lucas, you forgot to file an AR report about that IED and friendly KIA.
You alright?
Oh,
God. I'll be in my...
You got something?
Oh, boy.
No, I don't know. I can't tell.
I'm serious. It was cool.
Saw the direction.
Alpha, yeah.
Okay.
Maybe a Sanger. I can't really see.
This is Alpha 2.
What do you see?
A bunch of fucking trees.
Possible Sanger between the trees all the way out there. 2, 5, 7. Bunker.
This is Alpha 2. We read your copy, Alpha 2.
2, 5, 7.
I can't make it out clearly enough. It could be a building, could be a wall. But possible bunker.
Yeah,
go ahead.
I can tell.
2, 5, 7, 5, 8, 5, 8.
Upside down.
I think it's a wall.
What? All of my shit that should be at the bottom is at the top. Like,
I see what you mean. I think it's just a wall.
Yeah. That really bothered me.
What do you mean?
Tree runes is fucking at the bottom.
What's up?
Can't even examine you. Oh, yeah, I can examine you now. Apparently you need morphine.
I'll be fine.
Okay.
I'll have a medical accumulator. I'm collecting dog tags, man.
I'll be back in a sec.
Okay.
Yeah.
What the crap?
Well,
he teleported to me. It was weird.
Okay.
Awesome. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright.
Alright, guys, I'm mounting up.
Alright.
What's going on?
Are we mounting up? MSR or... Yeah, I think we are.
Yeah, we are. We're on the MSR.
Alright, RT, you time the gun.
Alpha. I should make you guys play scissors, paper, rock with the notepad.
Alpha 1-0.
Alright, Mons.
What happened? Yeah. Oh, Zandrus, it worked.
Yeah, Alpha 1, we're going to need to pull out to the east side of the road and head out.
Yeah.
Whatever, you hear a radio still?
Yeah.
I'll make sure it's on channel 9, what happened to the vehicle. Hey, hold on, I'm with the vehicle. Hey,
you're listening on channel. Hold on, there's a guy who wants to get in.
We got one more guy coming in too.
No, there's no more room in this. This isn't the same vehicle we had before, was it?
No.
Alright, do it. You hop in and I'll get a different vehicle then. I mean, you're with the stand at least.
So, not providing like humanitarian aid or anything, we're just mount a patrol.
Liberating the fuck out of them.
Follow that vehicle.
Sorry, went AFK 1 second.
Yeah, you follow that one, that's Alpha 1.
It's
the one that just turned around. Turn left.
Left?
Left.
Oh,
yes,
the direction we were originally going that was said to be the wrong way.
Yeah, I don't know. That's where their cars are.
Yeah, that was a town we intended to clear from the start, and we overshot it.
One is in position.
We're already like way down there.
We're a bit down the road, not far.
That's what, 2.5 hours wait. In?
If you look on the map, we're in 04901.
Send it, Alpha 1.
It's a little building, we're just east of that.
Information.
Oh, great.
Alpha 1, roger that.
VBID.
We're Sage.
Oh, I don't know. I think he's a medic now, so we
yeah,
can't
he's
do
a
that.
I'm in this medic wrap right here.
Alright, this is on the one.
I can go deal with it, I mean.
Vehicle bound 90 straight ahead of us.
I don't mind that.
Go wide around it.
It saves me on the
I'll volunteer. I'll volunteer and check it out.
Just follow the lead vehicle. We don't have to think about these things.
Okay. Well, lead vehicle's
no?
just
okay.
sitting there, so.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Follow them when it's time to follow them.
Okay.
Command Alpha. Go ahead, Alpha.
We've had no casualties, I think. In
is Alpha 2 is best 2?
Yeah, we've had no casualties. We've encountered multiple IEDs and been fine.
Let's drop back from Alpha 1 in case they blow up.
Yo, Zero, I'm telling you, I'll go check it out if you need me to.
That's okay. Not an IED. That looks not out of place.
I mean, I don't even think Iron would mind. He'd probably watch
yeah,
it.
Yeah, there's... You know when it looks out of place. It's just... It's like a fucking metal skip bin in the middle of a compound that someone decided to run up and touch. That was out of place, and I don't know why he decided to run up to it.
Or a bottle just sitting in the middle in between a couple buildings in a compound.
Go right.
Oh, shit!
Contact!
We're pulling up the duplicate, or...?
Yeah, do.
Tracers coming in from the northeast.
Convoy taking contact.
Disembark.
Northeast.
Alpha disembark. Alpha 1, keep top cover in if you could find out. Alpha 2, get on top of this hill. Alpha 1.
Alpha 2 on top of the hill.
Alpha 2.
Moving.
What are we dealing with?
Who knows?
Whatever it is, just fucking blew up.
That's checkpoint. Oh shit, more contacts.
Good, stay down, hold fire. Oh, I've got fucking D-30 sites northeast.
Alpha 2 spots a D-30 site northeast, 600 meters.
Same.
That's probably that fucking artillery from earlier, yeah?
Alpha 2, D-30 site northeast, 600 meters. Put rounds on that AR. Blow that truck up. Grenadier.
Truck's up. Grenadier's up. Whoa! Something fucking just exploded the camp.
All the demons fired at us.
Oh shit. Holy shit.
Falling back.
Holy fuck. Alpha 2 starts waving.
Back up. D30's firing at us.
What is it?
D30 artillery.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
I take it this is a bad time to inform you that I'm eating while playing, right?
Are they shooting over us?
I think.
Is that crack over us?
Yeah, that's a crack over us. There are people on the hill behind us where we were.
Yep. Okay. Told you. Okay, keep pushing. Next hill, let's go.
to have stamina issues.
Oh, there's a technical AR, technical northeast fire, about 800 meters.
Yes, yeah, yeah.
Northeast? Well, someone got it.
Oh!
Yeah. Am I firing down there at the M2 or?
No, hold on. Hold off on it.
Alright.
Alpha 2 sent it. Battery is clear, it doesn't look like anyone's manning them anymore.
There's some other shit related to it nearby, near that stone wall.
There's other shit related?
Like, I think nets, boxes.
Yeah, but like, as long as the D-30s aren't manned anymore, yeah. Which they definitely aren't. I'm really bummed that I accidentally had script errors on. So that just as that fucking D-30 fires... There was a script error in the function fire group. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 2. Do you reckon we should get the first sergeant to do that? Over. Carter coming down the road. Don't engage, hold fire.
Civilian car.
Warning shots. Oh, it's gone.
Yeah.
Okay.
Drove outside its zone.
Okay. Alpha 1, this is Alpha 2. Should we have First Sergeant clear that wire?
Civilians. Oh, what was that?
I don't know. Alpha 1, this Alpha 2, do you know what just exploded?
Be advised, I'm seeing objects break physics down there. Or break the laws of
physics.
We're
gonna talk about that. Zero Alpha 2, send it. Zero and stuff too, yeah, vehicle's at the roadblock already. I like having brakes in that vehicle. I have the deal with that. Just looks like we're the worst roadblocks ever. There's four IG-31s, two pieces of wire and stop four IG-31s and a striker. Zero, this is A2. Do you want us to come down to the checkpoint? Okay, let's go. Let's move down to the checkpoint.
I just keep having grenade pins and it's scaring me.
NSO did this just for you.
Copy.
I swear to fucking God. I didn't make that! Close! That's not me! That's MSO! Get to work!
Firefuckers? Is this?
I didn't do that!
I still love what is? TCC,
press the self-interact button.
You have a job to do!
Yeah, where's the...
Cutting what? There's no fen.
Alright, where...
I love you, everyone.
Where is
Alpha? It's got black on it.
Part of us is here.
He's talking Java, so...
Hey, Fadi?
Yep.
So, you remember you see that message that said, like, Ulysses has been team damaged by me?
Yep.
He decided to run in front of the 50 as I was firing it. Great.
Oh.
My god, it's so weird. You ruined everything. Like, straight up. Ruined everything.
Well,
both of you guys.
Goddamn. The phone's pretty
ruined
it. Again.
We were gonna continue Lumps. The legacy.
That's what I said. I'll put it on the radio. Like, guys, you
hey, Lumps. Do you guys
I don't have a radio to hear these
like,
things.
Like, straight up,
guys,
that was
bring
good.
Him the ceremonial equipment.
Alright, Lumps.
Awesome.
Let's get everybody loaded up.
Alright,
can you leave now?
Let's find our truck.
Okay.
Alpha 2,
load up.
Like,
up again.
Laptop, you shit.
Fuck you!
Yeah,
sir.
Okay,
good.
502, mount up.
Again, if you need ammo.
Where the hell's my
like, are we gonna detonate this box?
You guys good? Alright.
Oh, in the 50 cal?
Look, okay, can we rewrite my requisition form?
Okay, man.
It's like 250 rounds.
Okay, man, I did a fucking great job getting rid of that artillery, okay?
Ollie, you should see if we can blow up the enemy cache that's over near the checkpoint.
Why?
Because it's an enemy crate of weapons. You know, AKs, RPGs, PKMs.
Do we have any engineers anymore?
No.
Isn't it just earplugs?
Quest is in the vehicle, so, like, just
is it just earplugs?
ACO.
Yeah.
What?
Oh.
Can we blow up that vehicle? Oh, it's only earplugs.
Oh.
It's literally just earplugs.
Oh. Well, that's no.
Which, by the way, if anybody needs them, go get them right now.
So, what's with the disappearing cars that just like come down and.
There's zone ends there, so they disappeared. Which is lame.
Oh, okay. So I see the Ural spawn, like, he literally just spawned and now he's driving.
Like that one?
He's gonna disappear, yeah. And he's gonna, I literally watched that one spawn, though.
Yeah, it's... nowhere around it. Which, what are we doing?
I wanna shoot it so bad.
Should...
Rival vehicles line back up.
Do I have permission, Quex?
No.
But...
line up where?
It's getting close.
Fire a couple of
1-0.
Okay.
Back up.
Bro.
Okay, stop. Go forward.
Where are you?
Ollie.
Okay, good.
What are you doing?
I was going to back up so he didn't run into me.
Alpha 1, lead on.
Running into the other one right now.
Follow lead, around the left side.
I have 4 bullets, why can't I just manually reload?
You can?
Can't.
No, you should be able to.
How?
Not with the belt fed.
Really? Whenever I press R, it reloads.
Oh, I guess I should have tried R.
We just took fire.
Yeah, we did.
On the road.
It was west.
Never mind. That one died.
It's usually, like, I usually have the scroll wheel, so I figured, because I didn't have the option.
Lead vehicle.
Wow, they're really far ahead.
What the fuck is the lead vehicle doing? Oh, yeah.
Victor 1, slow the fuck down. Okay, we've caught up.
Yeah, but now there's a huge gap between us and everyone else.
Well, we'll go slow.
They should be able to just you speed up.
Well, like, yeah, they should just tell us to slow down. We got told Victor 1 to slow down. Oh, gosh. Oh, that was fun. I'm so upset. Fucking this silly gets the wire cutters when we were gonna make Lumps do it. Like, we were that close to get, like, Lumps was about to do it, and then he just sees us silly with the wire cutters and doesn't do it. And I'm just like, oh, fuck him. I'm so angry about that. Like, I was furious. Lumps is getting really dejected. He's getting really upset and mad. And then the silly just gets the wire cutters, and I'm like,
I mean, he did just take a bunch of M2 to the head, and it's probably just brain damage.
Yeah, go ahead and turn right onto that MSR towards Wabia.
I just don't understand it. Like, why would he see a firing machine gun and just figure, you know what, I should drive into that, or run into that, sorry, Ulysses? I didn't even have time to stop firing. He just ran, like, straight through.
Why are we
I don't
stopping?
Know. I don't know.
Victor 1, what's the holdup? We're holding here, I think.
Quex, are we holding here?
1 second. Lumps, their map markers follow.
Watch down this road to the northeast striker and I'll watch straight forward.
Copy.
While they figure out our route.
Are we just mounting or?
No.
No, we're figuring out a route. Get back in.
It's fucking protected in this thing. I'm not getting out of it. Are you kidding? Unless I see a tank, I'm not bailing from this truck. Oh, we're gonna have to turn around.
I blame Victor 1.
Everyone blames Victor 1.
Last time I was in one of these things in a town, we found a guy, and then we tried to handcuff him, and then he exploded.
What are we doing, Quex?
Patrolling. So one of the weird things that I've kind of been
Victor 1, go W speed.
Is that I feel like we need to run like a patrol thing Friday to get stuff marked and then actually do the objectives or something on Saturday.
We should just have this active like every week, maybe like a day. So people can like come in and they will derp, but I don't mind that because as long as just make it so you can do what you want, be any unit you want, you can be a force recon team, whatever. But just mark shit that you do. And so then we're just like this cleanup crew that's like, oh, so like some fucking pilots went down way north and we've got to recover the helo. And
yeah, that might be a better way to do this.
Like, cause the rule would be just like, if you're derping, just think of a good reason. Like, if you derp, fucked up and crashed the helo, that's fine. Just in the AR, right, like, oh, the pilot will shut down. And don't actually mention that you totally just crashed into a tree because you're an idiot.
I would definitely be into doing that.
Or that we could just decide to do something. Like, just be like, okay, so we're gonna build a new fob, or we're gonna take the airfield and hold it.
Yeah, I don't know.
Because that way,
is way the fuck up there.
Oh, they're not that far away. Like, we will be able to support them if they hit anything.
What the fuck is that?
Pilot tires.
They avoid that completely. Avoid that, like, the fucking. Hold on! Hold on, what's that? Stop!
Hold.
What's that right in the road in front of us?
Antelope,
back up, back up, back up, back up, back up.
Vehicle reversing.
Back up!
One stop.
Back up!
I'm reversing.
Back up! IED!
What?
There's an IED in front of us.
Alright, you don't have to back up.
Oh.
Fuck's sake.
We disembarking?
When disembark, push
it. Yeah. Hold up.
Hold up.
We almost poofed. Alright. We have to go right around it.
There's a big giant pile of tires, right?
Hold on. Oi! Civvy girl. Yeah, you. See that fucking... Brett, what are you doing?
Someone got on the M2.
Don't go C.
Driver's on the M2.
Crawl towards it. Don't walk towards it. You dumb bastards.
Well, I see a wire.
Guys,
IED summary attempt.
Get behind cover.
Have one, call your contact, over.
Let's see if he's
what
gonna start it off,
dude. Doing?
What do you think
he's
doing?
If you crawl up to them, I don't think they explode.
Yeah. Yes, they do.
Yeah, Sage just found that out
he's
earlier.
He's disarmed it!
It's disarmed. It's disarmed.
Oh.
What about the right side?
Alright, get moving up.
Okay, guys, back. Mount up, we're moving.
Roger, get out of
there. Brent?
I'll take Gunner.
I'm so proud of you.
Again, to tell you what a contact is.
Holy shit.
Vehicle's moving.
Wait one. Wait for...
Zero.
Listen to Zero. Zero, let us know what we're doing.
Artillery and Ural.
One artillery piece? Normally there's more. There we go. There's that report.
RT, just be careful on the gun. The sight is a little bit higher than what you should be aiming at, because I have it for
the
range.
Did you get the IED?
Yeah,
down to 300.
Like, do you have it in your gear?
No, it just disarmed and safely removed.
Oh, fuck yeah. I'm just like, everyone's like, no, if you don't crawl up to it, they explode. I'm like, bullshit. Every person I've seen who's walked up to one so far has walked up to it. They haven't, like, crawled up to it. If you crawl, you're fine. If you walk, you're not fine.
Rod. Okay, contact clear.
Okay, roll forward to...
Command, out.
Fucking can't believe they just drove over that shit, like...
They, like, narrowly avoided it from what I saw. Like,
wow.
They went between it. But I think there's, like, a time delay on them. I actually think they don't go off immediately. That tire pile is so dodgy.
I think there is a definite delay on them, because when I was testing them to see whether satchels or IDs for my mission, put in the code for it, and then walked up to it, and then it went off.
You saved that blue girl as well, by the way.
I did.
She was about to walk on it. That lady is crazy.
What are you doing?
Waiting for Alpha 1 to mount up. Hold her. Oh,
okay.
The tire pile disappeared.
Get back in, dude.
Maybe it was...
There was a tire pile.
Maybe it was wired to the tires?
Get back in.
Yep. There, the tire pile is gone. Maybe the tire pile was the explosive and that was the trigger plate.
Command Alpha.
Who knows?
I don't know, but the tires are gone.
Command Alpha is ready.
Tires are probably a part of it somehow, and... Whatever.
Disembark.
Enemy Sage.
Alpha 1, disembark. Leave your gunner in.
Alright, we're getting out of here. We're disembarking.
Gotta keep overwatch on the east and southeast. I think the rest
of
the foot's logging out.
Anytime we disembark, if it's a regular disembark, the gunner stays, okay?
Yeah. Alpha 2, get in the three-story.
Yep.
Alright. So, right due east past this wall is a chosen position. We're going
to
say that.
I was actually expecting to die.
Well, I know that if you crawl towards them, you're fine, generally.
Zero Alpha 2, send it.
Zero Alpha 2, send it. Okay. Back out we go.
Hold on.
Hold it. Possible ID nearby, get ready.
Yeah, I see it.
Forward left.
Cop with your gun up.
Why would I do that?
Because you meant to shoot bad guys.
Oh, Jesus.
That was big and right in front of me.
She said...
Is that an IED in, like, left of the road, right of the post?
It could be.
They'll be cutting off my ID.
Looks like an ID.
It was.
Yeah, it probably is.
The other one?
I'm clear.
I got it.
Alpha 2!
Ollie,
this way. No,
Brent. Brent, where are you going?
They're right in the building to my left. Just
he's not gonna listen.
Brent,
that's not my guy.
No, that's not.
Fucking hell, Brent.
On you, Iron.
Okay.
What, Ollie? What? Stop.
Let's get away from this bump, Alpha 1. We're going to the south just a little bit. I don't want to be clustered up with that bump.
Why is AT spec here?
I like this plan.
Because we heard there's a vehicle that'll blow up over here.
What? Stay on me, guys. Stay close to me, please.
Yep.
Why is the medic here? That's a rifle.
You have everybody?
Nope. Definitely got her. You couldn't find them.
Oh yeah, RT is on the gun.
Oh yeah, I see it. What's the range on there?
Okay, back up. Behind this wall.
Zero.
Wait there.
This is thing.
Alpha 2?
Alpha 2.
Okay.
I don't know where my RT guy went.
I think he's still on the gun. Like you told him.
He stayed on. Okay, that's why. Normally I'm used to Brent's being on the gun.
Brent.
Okay, guys, with me.
Stop.
Right, Ollie, where you at?
You did fall back.
You alright?
No. Dead?
That one you didn't call. That one you didn't fucking call.
I didn't call that one.
Yeah.
Fuck.
And there was like three people.
Good.
Zeros needs a fucking medic.
Zero. Oh god.
I'll drag him back.
Hey, you should. He'll be fine there. We're not taking heavy contact.
Well, I'm just gonna drag him around the fucking corner.
Okay, hold. Alpha 1, Alpha 2, can you get a medic to me? Oh, look, Lumps.
Need a medic,
find me a medic.
Or my position, just forward left of Alpha 1.
Okay, hold on, I found a CO, he's gonna give me a medic.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop him around the corner. Alright.
Alpha 1, zero is down. That's why I need a medic.
At me on the right side of town, between the two fields.
Oh, he's up. Welcome
oh
back.
My god.
Are you
that
bleeding?
Was a back blast.
Yes, you are. I am healing you.
Cheers.
Right,
didn't hear a
blade
blast call that.
He did.
And then he fired again right after he said it.
He got like fucking three people with it.
I know. I got inside because I'm like, well, he didn't call the first one and he hadn't hit it.
Yeah,
so
I apologize for that. I did call the first one. I was trying to aim and adjust my sight and I didn't call the second one. I thought I did because I didn't push the button to talk, I guess. so that's my bet. But I also not sure why you were pushing up behind me. If there's a
gonna need a minute.
Do you still have eyes on the battery
between the two fields? Just slightly stealth.
Roger.
Hey, do you see that guy over there?
Over where? Yeah.
Yeah, just north.
Yeah, the guy moonwalking?
Yeah, come back and forth. Are there any IDs in the area? He looks like a trigger man.
There was one that was behind us, wasn't there?
Yeah, when, Brent was trying to clear one somewhere. I don't know where it was.
It was on the road we were back on the left side, so on our right. Ooh. Yeah, right
Brent
here.
Said, well, Brent,
right.
Know where, it is. Where is it?
Right here, like, oh, yeah. West.
Brent's...
Yeah.
Brent's, you're asking for it, man.
There he goes.
I'm gonna do it. Just you watch.
Just do it when I'm watching. Just don't do it. If I'm not watching, don't do it.
Alright, free time.
Cheers, dude.
Oh. Oh, yeah. You're gonna defuse a bomb while you're passing out. Good fucking idea.
Hey, man. I have hope.
That's about all
can
all
I clear
have.
Can I clear the building?
Open dreams is all I need.
Yeah. What do you mean clear the building?
Two for two. Two for two.
So the satellite imagery thing is pretty cool.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh. No, he didn't get it.
Two for two. Alpha Jogging Mini Medic.
I'm over the wall, Mini Medic.
You're still fucking crawling, what the fuck?
That happened to you as well. Hold on, he'll load. We've got to find his body.
What?
So, his body has been launched somewhere. You need to find it. Zero, this is Alpha 2. I've lost the body. He got launched somewhere. We need to find a dead Brensk. If anyone sees a dead body, it's Brensk.
He went to the moon. Permission for my team to get to the rescue operation. Go on, okay?
Did he get bombed?
Yeah.
How far away is that?
How far do you reckon, distance-wise, that is?
A couple hundred meters. 300, 400
to Ollie?
Well, he went up about 200. Hold on.
I'm
seeing how far Brent's got launched. I didn't
launched?
Tell him to do it. I want to...
Yeah,
55
launched.
Meters.
You see the crater over
he
there?
He got launched 200 meters up and 55 meters this way.
Oh my fucking god.
Hello, Brent's.
How about that two for two? I got there and I was scroll wheeling and I was like, why isn't this letting me disarm it? And then I hit D and it just explodes.
Yeah.
How
like
about that
said,
2 for 2?
Yeah.
Hey,
I was. 2 for 2!
Boom!
I was on top of it for a good, like, 10 seconds.
I told him not to. I want to put that out.
Uh-huh.
He ignored my order. So I'm going to write up another execution form and I'm probably going to get more signatures for this one.
Alright.
Look, I
look
sacrificed
what?
Myself for the
yeah,
greater
no,
good.
You touched the fucking sun, dude. Do you know where you are right now, Brensk?
Hawaii?
Nowhere near the IED.
Oh, I see the blood spatter line, trust me.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Zero Alpha 2, send it.
Took
sorry,
six bandages to keep you from bleeding out.
Totally worth it.
Not for me, I didn't get to
see
hey,
the
fly.
Can you
hit
me on the channel? Can you bring my
you can see the blood,
for
fucking blood trail I left.
That's a brutal blood trail.
What?
It's in the opposite direction as well.
I know. Look how far away he was. That's fucked up. I really wish Alpha, like,
there.
Modeled it properly so he actually did just, like, go exactly where he was meant to.
Man, new record for best explosion ever.
Farm a multi-property
squad
getting blown apart.
I deserve an Olympic medal for length.
jackpot just... for the fucking long jump.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Okay.
So
in my defense, I was like
a compilation of IEDs.
I was laying down on top of it, and I was squirrel wheeling, trying to find a disarm button, and then I'd move, and then it just explodes.
Hey, buddy.
Yep.
Remember that guy I saw?
Yeah.
$10 says he's a trigger man.
Well, find him, search him, or
let's find him. Yeah.
Handcuff him. Usually they spawn weapons.
There he is.
Okay, he's fine. It's not. Okay, let's go. Back to our vehicle. 0 Alpha 2, we're moving.
If I just could have that fucking disarm option, I could have did it, man.
You could have did it, but it was triggered.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it was that blue lady.
I wasn't able to disarm it. It just would not let me fucking click the button.
Yeah,
I'm telling you.
Yeah, sure.
Look, like, I stopped moving.
In future, don't fucking touch IEDs. How about that? Just don't fucking touch them.
Look, I was on a confidence spree. I was on a confidence spree.
Next time we see an ID, don't fucking touch it, okay?
I had utmost confidence in myself.
Well, what do you mean, what? Did you see Brent's explode? Wait, did you see that, RT?
I saw several. I saw him blow up.
That was Brennansk.
God.
The one down the road directly east.
Alpha 1, are you ready to move?
I'm just saying. Fucking, I deserve a medal for that long jump.
No, you don't. You deserve metal. Metal in your body from the IED because it exploded in you.
Hey. Now we can have a nice fun drive down the road with no explosions. I mean,
we could have just gone around it.
Or you're welcome.
Just found the trigger man. You don't know these things.
I accept your apology and thank you.
Zero. I'm shooting this man by the end of the hour.
You do not deserve to be leading
I'm
the one.
Fucking writing the note right now. Open notes, page 2. Changing title. Brentsk is fucking death thing.
She'd be honored to be leading me, Ollie. I have
fucking people honking for.
I hate the honk. I wish we could change the sound of it so it sounds better.
So it sounds like an truck. Actual horn.
Like yeah, it's a
Ollie.
Make him whistle, Dixie.
Jesus Christ.
That better be on the goddamn subreddit. That's all I'm gonna say.
Well, he's gotten, like, 3 people trying to do things to IEDs now.
Most of which have failed.
I mean, one I have...
Out of
I,
all of the ones I've recorded so far, has succeeded. And that person went on to die.
I have a 50% chance, okay?
That's not a good chance with IEDs! Sure, with things that aren't like, you know, 50% chance of getting cake on a Wednesday, that's a good chance. I like that chance. But with IEDs, that's a fucking bad chance.
Hey man, I was 100% and then I tried again.
You were 100% and then you were, okay? You went down 50%. That's a pretty big, like, drop in percentage.
So I gotta go get another one to raise that percentage, is what you're telling me?
But if you don't, it lowers it. By how much?
Another 50?
That makes
what?
It zero.
That,
and,
that,
no, you're wrong.
That's not how math works.
Yeah.
Use the calculator to figure it out.
Yeah, we got a calculator.
100 divided by 3, yeah.
1.
Oh my god, it's 33%. Jesus Christ.
Shut up.
I thought you all knew that.
Had a calculator, dammit.
What is a 1 in 3 chance? Huh? That's what this was, essentially.
Ollie, shut up.
If you get the next one.
You're not even... You have not been blessed to be in my presence and you're speaking to me? Like...
Did you say blessed or exploded? Because I have been exploded in your presence. And I've seen you exploded in your presence. It's pretty funny, actually. Because the last word you said before you died, Prince...
Two for two.
And then there was like a silence for about a second while the game realized how fucking dumb you are. launched you about 200 meters up in the air.
That
little bit of quietness was my brain going, why the fuck can't I disarm this thing? And then it just exploded.
Right turn coming up.
Right turn, okay. For a second, I thought left was right, so I was like, did he just fuck that up? Instead, luckily I'm not in a vehicle. Or I screwed that up. Where are we going?
My question is...
patrolling.
Oh, we're going home. We're, like, taking a really roundabout route going home. Fucking IEDs, man.
Are we calling it now?
Advised, Alpha 1 has an erratic driver. But something exploded fucking up there. You see that black smoke?
Look, yeah. Okay, as long as it's not me, I'm happy. So far, every ID I've seen, I've been far enough away that it hasn't hurt me.
Yeah, but a black blast has.
Yeah. I called the back blast.
Did you say did you say black blast?
Yeah, I said black blast.
I called it!
Oh, fuck.
What was that?
Slow down. What are you doing? Pull over.
What just happens?
Vehicle 1, what's hold up?
Alpha 1-0, what's going on?
Why have we stopped?
Roger that. Hold firm, go. Oh, no.
Oi, Brent, get back to the vehicle. Or at least right around the vehicle. Literally within scroll wheel option.
Okay, yeah.
All units, satellite recon has spotted 3 T-72s in town.
Disembark, T-72s.
Disembark, awesome. Everyone.
We got more, I got no AT.
Gunner out.
Yep, gunner's out.
Yep, go ahead, grab it.
Alright, guys,
grab
we got
more
3 tanks in the town again, so it looks like it's our job.
No AT, yeah, we have no AT in our vehicle.
Does CAS work in this, actually?
Yes, it
does. Yeah, adds it to your group,
Where are they?
Don't worry about it. No, let the AT team deal with it first. We're just back up.
Oh boy.
That's a tank shell.
Shots near us.
Can we get Kaz? I want Kaz. This is Kaz time.
Yeah, it is. All units.
Zero.
Fall back south.
That would be a very
good
time to
die. Fall
back south.
T-72 north.
Southeast over the ridge.
Crawl. Smoke. YOLO.
Everyone back south across the ridge. Pull back now.
Do we need people who need to be carried?
No, it isn't.
Yes,
which one of us has died more? It's
you,
Brent.
No, you.
What are you crawling for?
Because
I don't know.
You can't see me in the long grass.
Do you hear this? Buddy?
I know, you can die.
Okay. 2 minutes to cast, 2 minutes.
There's still people down there.
Okay.
Yeah, Ollie was trying to say, oh yeah, they won't find me because of the long grass.
Pull back your lid. Bum last.
There's a tank, 335.
Oh, yep.
I think it was a tank show.
Yeah, there are 3 tanks.
Oh, there's two friendlies down there.
One's got a vehicle.
Why did Brest run towards the town?
Is that Brest
down there? Yeah.
No, he was farther northwest.
There's like a fire team still down there.
Mortars.
Yeah, that's Brent.
Artillery, get down.
That's Brent's gonna all be insane.
Cut down.
I blame Ollie for getting our vehicle destroyed.
Is ours dead already?
Yeah, that got hit by artillery.
It was still up.
They got hit by artillery.
Damn.
Yeah, you can see it,
Fuck the noise! Fuck the noise!
Yep, stay back on the lines. Where's Brensk?
Medic's being hit by that artillery strike. Medic was where that artillery just landed.
Why was the medic down there?
He was healing somebody. I told him to leave, but he wouldn't, so I decided to cover him. Yeah. And then the mortar started landing, so I left. Can't cover mortars,
yeah,
motherfucker.
I killed one. I can't spot the others.
No, what you can do is
what
give it a target that way.
Medic was totally down there. I cannot get any contact or fight.
Somebody's actually charging into town. I can go back. I hit a medic, so he's in the vehicle cab. I've got the. I don't know what's going on, but we lost the whole morph team and a fighting team.
Do you guys see?
Are you the group down by the road?
I found one more armor.
Person who made that call, are you in the group down by the road?
Yeah.
Couldn't you take control of that ATEM? And do it
Good.
Yourself?
Yeah, you would need to take control of the group. And then,
no, the MCC.
No, I can hijack the ATEM.
Oh,
yeah. That would provide us.
Is it not capable
cares.
Of doing it itself? Probably not, actually. I'm not very good at ATEM, yes.
Oh.
It'll be fine. Just make sure it's in an upward arc before you take it or something.
That's very hard to think of.
Well, just watch it.
Oh, it's getting hit.
Who's in town?
Someone said over channel 1 on the 343 the...
This guy's crazy.
I think
that team and their fire team lead.
Rob would be running into town.
Who is
Rob,
it?
Are you here?
It's the MAC team and someone else.
Brensk
is down there somewhere saving people, apparently. He won't come back.
So there was an AT guy, and I think maybe a AR.
Yeah, someone called over
Alpha
the radio
2,
on 3431 about the MAP team
with me,
being down
2.
There.
South side.
Hey, we're moving.
Well, yeah, but it has flares, so
yep.
It avoids everything.
And
lost
chair.
Magic, so.
Have you lost it?
Yeah.
Brent's... I would say lost in the way that, like, he's down with something.
Get him back.
I tried.
Ollie.
I had
he
him
got
on
hit
the radio
by a killer.
Ollie.
Save you. And he ignored it.
Ollie. What's
what
that,
up?
Command to reload graphics?
Shift, Alt, numpad minus, and then type flush.
Do you need support?
And it should, like, flush your graphics card.
There we go.
Four rounds.
Alright.
Where the fuck is Brensk? I know he's down there somewhere. I told him to come back.
He may be getting worked on. Sage is working on something.
Well, like, okay, so Sage heard a medic call and was running away. So
I see someone
medic.
In the vehicles.
And
yeah,
someone
there's a guy with one of the Maz guys is down in the medevac. I bet he just respawned there.
So what happened?
He's running into
away.
Town.
Yeah.
Maz guy's running into town.
Yeah, there was a 343 radio call about the MAT team and a couple other people down there.
Whoa! Did you see that lightning?
Lightning strike.
Yep.
Yeah, that was cool.
Thunder.
We were running out of town and fucking motorcycle landing, so I said pull out. And as we were running away, someone called the medic. So I decided to stay for a few seconds to guard the medic while the medic killed some dude. And then the motorcycle right. landing, so we were like, fuck this noise, let's leave. And Brent right. refused.
We are.
He said he had to save people.
Alright.
We're getting really clumped.
Yeah, Alpha 1 holds for an Alpha 2 push right. Shift left. Shift right.
Is that already ours
or theirs? Theirs. Why is it hitting their town?
Because there's players in the town. Didn't you hear me about the map team?
Well, I know there's players in the town.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Oh, that that plane just took some fucking rounds, Jesus. I'm gonna have to start writing that fucking report to kill Brensk.
Rounds.
Oh, rounds. Hit the deck.
What's up?
Liar.
What?
Brensk is just straight up lying to Iron. Yeah. Really annoying. I'm angry! What do you mean? We're not angry.
I see a fire team strength unit element down there.
No, I understand. I'm angry. Can we make that clear?
What are those people doing? They're just chilling out by the
medic. I'm obviously angry, Brits. Don't forget that.
Yeah, I don't know why you said I want to go down there.
You silly.
But,
yeah, I think like a large portion of Bravo.
Bravo, yeah.
Hey, hey, Ollie. Guess whose color you can see now?
What?
On the HUD. Guess whose color you can see?
Yeah, I know. Don't worry. Don't worry about that. I'm pointing directly at him when he comes over the hill.
Squad Wedge, 345. Alright, so we're gonna go bearing 340.
We're gonna clear it.
I'm just having stamina issues.
We wanna.
Is that because you ran into a town?
We might hit things that we don't see.
No.
Yeah, good point.
If we cut it
might be.
Close to the.
Shut up, Holly.
Real tempted to shoot you, buddy.
Fucking do it.
Pull out. No, I'll run into the town.
With Sage, the fucking medic. You know?
Yeah, he was being attached to Bravo, which for some reason was in the town.
Right,
Alpha,
cool.
You weren't meant to.
Squad Wedge.
Roger.
Oh, come on. I fucking.
The northwest side of town, on the outskirts.
We're going 3-4-5.
Okay, guys, wedge my right.
Bravo,
you
can. Down the road. Basically,
I know you can't, because you ran into a town.
Well, we're doing the echelon side and more left.
We'll, Brensk, drop onto the right flank.
Brensk is going to pass in and out, I think. So just keep that in mind.
Roger.
Spread out a little more, Alpha 1. Again, try and make
Will,
sure your dots
drop
are
onto the rear left side.
At the very least.
Sit wet, boys.
We're not getting anywhere.
Jog it in until you take contact.
0 Alpha 1, ready to check.
Over and out. Yes, Iron? No, wait, Thendash. Where's Thendash?
Friendly swipe.
Copy that.
Yeah. Let's pick up the pace. That guy fell over.
Brent, did you fall over?
No, that was me. You stopped, so I went prone.
Oh.
Server frames 12.
What formation? What formation, Bravo?
What formation?
Wedge formation.
Why are you wedging in the middle of our wedge?
Long thing.
Alpha, former line, Bravo, everywhere.
Alpha, line, my right.
Alpha 1, pull forward, make a line.
Follow formation.
Catch up to me a little bit.
He says,
what are you doing in the middle of this?
Yeah.
Alpha, we did see infantry's at this little outpost.
Party Tempest spaces.
We know they're still manned.
Alright.
Guys in my way.
Front. On the front of things.
Down, HMG sighted. Bearing 340. It's got a guy in it. Strike, you see it?
I got grass in the way. The We're wall. Trying to get up a bit and see if I can see it.
Yeah, crawl up to that wall, guys.
If you shift left or right, you might be able to get eyes on it.
If he has fire down on us, gunners.
You're free to engage.
Alright.
If he puts fire on us.
Too late.
Reloading.
He's 250. He's turning, he sees it. You got it. Good.
Hey, Lumps, it makes you feel any better, I heard that! Yeah, sure, we're holding. We can't really see anything. There's a large fucking tree in the way.
All right. Okay, then. Up one,
Brent, what happened to your...
Up one copies, let's go up.
What? I just want to point it out, that A10 was not here for 15 minutes.
No, it wasn't.
That was like the quickest... Like, that was 2 minutes, tops.
That was enough.
Up one, hold position. Up two, prepare to move.
Come on.
We're about to work out bound. Get ready.
Go for it.
We're bounding. Let's go. Hey, quick. I mean, Brent, guess what?
What?
Nothing.
Shut the fuck up.
Who's on our right?
That's two.
I'm gonna get shot. Three. Right. Fuck you.
Thank you for counting that.
Four.
Saw
that.
Okay, hold here.
Six.
Yeah, I think I see people in between the barbed wire.
Seven. Eight.
You just, like, ignore the salmon, like, instead of just, like, lying down and waiting a few minutes.
I can't, because every time I fucking get up to you guys, okay, Alpha 2, let's move!
Like, yeah, I know, but just like, I'm not going to be like, hey, where's Brensk? I know what you're doing. Just wait, just hide. Like, I'd hide in a bush, and then find me. Okay, Alpha 2, we're moving.
Fuck you, I'm staying.
Wait here, yeah.
Provide overwatch as we move, yeah?
Alright.
Yeah, sure.
Nothing really, just trees.
Okay, be careful, because there could be a bad guy in this tree.
There's a bunker just off.
Light up the tree, you said?
No, there could be a bad guy in it. Not. Yeah. The bad guy is the tree.
No, sorry.
I can't fucking tell.
Checking the bunker.
Yep.
Two dead.
Righto. Two secured the checkpoint. Two dead. Alright guys, find a nice hard point at the checkpoint.
Look which direction.
I don't even know. Maybe towards the town, so maybe southwest. Can I get him this? Yeah, it has gone. It has ammo.
Come on, checkpoint clear. Fever orders over.
We're going to move down this road southwest into town. We'll probably stick to the right side using the hills and trees for cover.
We'll come over in the other direction.
Commander, yeah, roger that. Do you want us to follow the road while you overwatch over?
Some builds a compound off our northeast.
You see one northeast?
Compound.
Wait one until Bravo gets a good eye on a possible approach from their vantage point.
35.
No,
sorry, 35.
Roger that.
About 40. 35,
40. Yes, Lucas. That's
HMG. Oh, yeah, regular buildings.
Pew, 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 pew. Those are friendly. Those are friendly. Those are
shooting. I mean, it's just town buildings.
Good.
Yeah.
Your XO, gentlemen.
Just a building.
Pew, pew, pew.
Okay, once Bravo...
With quips,
we'll jog it into town with another fancy wedge, because you guys love them.
Alright.
Bravo, do you have eyes on town?
By wedge, I wonder if we can do properly. Kind of.
Where are we going?
Do you see a good approach with cover town for Alpha?
Alpha, prepare to move southwest into town. Formation wedge.
Come on.
Let's go.
Okay, Alpha moving southwest.
Okay, let us know.
Well, you know.
Whatever gets the job done. My right. Come on, Alpha team, diamond formation!
What the fuck is a diamond?
We're not doing a diamond, I was joking. Do an edge right side.
You're breaking up my formation, man.
Well, wedge, echelon, pretty much.
Fuck, I'll go over here or whatever.
Zero would be proud.
Well, if we both echelon in different directions, it makes a wedge.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what he means, isn't it?
That's what I think he means.
No, it's not.
Really?
No. No, squad wedges, each fire team makes still does wedge. You just do it in a line. So you have two fire team wedges.
Close enough.
I can shift, and there it's a wedge.
I just go script error.
What was it?
Preinit.sqf, line 3. Line 112, sorry.
Do you have a folder?
XEF or something.
I have no fucking idea.
Probably not something important. I had the same error when the D30 fired earlier.
Did you?
That's bad. That's bad now that I think about it. That means a D30 just fired.
Maybe. I don't know.
Your scripters are ruining my immersion.
Yellow smoke.
Is that ours?
I don't think so. I think that's enemy.
Mustard gas.
There is some group that is popping smoke to try and echolocate. So
that's why. Okay.
Approach with caution.
Tank southwest. Bearing 220.
Is it up?
Barrel's down.
No, looks dead.
I just had a grid of EFI.
Friendly southwest. Bunker.
I'm starting to have fatigue issues.
I don't see anybody.
I believe this is Whitbit, the brave pioneers who attacked.
Alright, what the fuck are they?
They went through the town, remember?
Yeah. Right.
Hi.
What? Sorry?
Fatigue.
I'm having fatigue issues.
Okay. Alright. We'll,
see ya. Shoot us.
Let's just keep going further. Okay.
Also, we have to take out two tanks.
What? fuck you
doing?
Fuck you
doing?
Yes,
guys.
So,
When confronted with three tanks in artillery fire, decided to go closer.
That was me.
We're infantry, sir.
Yeah, but we're wept at.
We said to pull back across the ridge.
Well, we must have been a radio.
Did
you misinterpret that as charge of the town?
I know what happens.
We don't have radios, Lumps. Yeah, we don't hear orders given on... he was dead.
Nobody in the squad had radios.
Everyone was dead.
I didn't know Rob was dead.
Yeah, well, I tried to take out some tanks, and you know, they're fucking tanks. So, yeah.
Well, the tanks are dead now, and here
you
are.
Alright.
Well, it's good to know. All you need is
Mom, find someone to detach and get the vehicles.
What,
or
did you
can
do that?
Myth! Myth, put it down.
What do you do?
Myth, put it down.
You can pick these up?
Yeah, you gotta walk.
Oh, you can. Yeah, someone's gonna die. This is bad.
Get away.
Oh boy, I'm afraid.
It's a moving cover. It's brilliant. Look at this.
Okay.
This is like what happened when they invented the tank in World War
I. You wanna go come with me to get the, to do MRAPs? We need to fix them up. We've got no tires.
Off
the
page. Not
really. Let's go get the cars.
Oh, cool. Bravo. I saw this.
Let's go get the cars.
Oh, yeah, okay. We're getting cars.
All right.
There's two MRAPs and they've got.
Hey, who's who's Bravo?
I'm gonna load this object into all this back now.
You can't do it. Don't.
This is Bravo 2 Driver. I'm going with Rob. We're gonna fix the MRAPs and bring
it. Worst case scenario, Ollie dies. Best case scenario, Ollie dies.
Look, buddy. Don't make your buddy, guy.
I'll make you clear the next fucking
Ben Dash.
Okay?
You're not even my SL.
Ben Dash.
Alright.
Your Bravo 2 lead?
Nope.
Bravo. It's Jack. Alright. I forgot
Bravo
he was FTL.
Two IC.
Where
is he?
We don't know.
Well, you're Bravo 2 IC.
Probably dead still. Hey, Lumps.
Yes,
in the far northeast, there's a vehicle checkpoint. And there's some wire. That
is that so, Ollie? Well,
yes.
Shut the fuck up, because you know why? Because really far to the west, there's a desert, which I will teleport you to.
Yes! Is there wire in there?
I should hope so. Lots of it.
Okay, good to know.
Maybe we should... Let's send Ollie on a teleportation cruise like we did to Rob.
Yeah, but
that'll spawn a lot of dudes.
Yeah,
server's already
like a,
eight.
It's
you should
eight?
Make a jail
yeah.
out of
it's a pity
wire,
yeah.
wire fences.
Bear breaking on start TeamSpeak.
What you can do is you can use the paradrop option and have them halo above us without a parachute.
Or no,
that's
me.
A very good idea.
Fucking goddamn it, Clark.
Like a 10-minute fall.
Hey,
just
to put that down.
You're gonna kill people with that.
Myth,
unlike an attached
so
to that still has physics.
Myth, put it down.
Put it down right
what,
now.
What? Just because you
Myth,
think
put it down.
Him and I are both black.
Whoa. Are you really pulling the race card?
Look, is this because I had to bug you for colored gun? You're gonna bug me about my color?
Damn it.
I already made fun of your camo face.
You're black.
This is going down to my AAR Quex.
Where's the rest of Bravo?
I can't presume dead or DC.
I can't lock you down.
Shit.
So Bravo's two people, though.
Well, no, four.
No, it's Bravo 1 is dead.
Actually, part of Bravo went back to go repair the MRAPs. Part of Bravo went to go back to repair the MRAP tires.
Yeah.
Oh, then that's
you
the
took
rest
my
of
gun.
Bravo.
As per Bravo's usual task.
Ollie, how did you let that happen?
Don't want to talk about it.
Shoot him in the leg. We have a medic here. Shoot him in the leg.
That's fine. He only gets a grenade launcher with no grenades.
I get the sweet scope too.
And you just throw your grenade launcher, or your 203s.
I'm in a DC, so if anyone wants to be an AR.
Yeah, we're going to be ending pretty soon, by the way. We're going to sweep one more town. And by sweep, I mean scout. Not actually engage anything, and then RTB.
So we're gonna continue this thing like on another date, or we're gonna
probably.
I really hope so.
We'll probably
depends on the AAR.
Maybe like Friday or Wednesday beforehand. We'll do
are
a
we
scouting section.
By the way,
so we can get stuff marched and objectives placed before the whole group
comes. Finally, I don't black out when I move.
Interesting.
Why didn't you have a gun?
Buddy who hates Scandinavians.
Because I'm giving them. Because I was an AR, so I'm giving it up.
I'm still not sure Iceland counts.
We're
it kind of counts.
You're closer to America.
True.
It's kind of like Finland.
We're Scandinavians
by spirit.
Jesus.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, but you're right next to Canada.
Where's everyone from Iceland from?
They all have disgusting Turkish dishes, so
no,
they count.
Mostly Norway.
Mostly Norway, okay.
Lumps, this is the time when you
shots
punish
east.
Us security.
It's an argument that I have to click.
Pretty test one too, do you copy?
Ollie, can we go back and grab our MRAP?
Well,
I think there's only the one.
They've all
got
to get it. Like, Bravo. Fuck, I don't. Bravo squad lead disconnected without saying anything. So now the squad lead is someone who has played Armor a total 3 times.
Myth. Why?
Hmm? What?
This. Right there.
It
wasn't me.
Also, like, I think we only have the one MRAP.
I don't even have a marker panel.
Yeah, we might.
An FTS get marker panels, so.
I almost
got it.
Why? He should have taken the blame.
Hold on. Lumps.
Yeah.
Can I get your signature on that form that I wanted you to fill out?
Absolutely not.
Yes.
No? I don't get the signature.
The United States Army doesn't really do field executions anymore. I'll ever have to break a tape to break it to you.
They don't really. That means there's still
put
a possibility.
It down.
How about if we kill Myth?
We say leave
see, where did your marker panel go? I don't see the marker panel anymore.
Myth?
It's gone.
We say leave things alone, we mean it.
Yes.
This is an Ollie command.
Isn't this camo that we're wearing, like, that amazing camo that
but
we
so no, I
already developed?
I don't get a signature from it.
UCP.
I'm not sure.
It's universal camo.
As much as I want to give you a signature.
So great, it can blend into every environment. By every environment, I mean no environment.
Sierra, did you hear that?
Say again. To command to, allow
oh, Sage, you don't think about actually
this
in
is probably
war.
Not.
Do you?
I think this is a matter of use now, that the thing that already always talks
it's
about.
It's fine. Yeah.
I agree.
Hmm.
Airspace is an important part to get recon from the ground.
Exactly my
fault.
So I believe that Ollie is quite functional and incapable to scout the air.
So we should
Ollie
to the moon?
I think we've lost a vehicle, at least one.
We have.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yep. Set.
Lumps. What are you making me do?
Roger that.
How many slots is for another bag? Right,
like 6.
6?
Ollie.
Yeah.
What?
Is that enough?
Shit,
no.
There's
teleport options in there.
There's what?
That teleport HQ option gave me, but.
What?
I could. There's an airdrop menu.
It died.
I could get a.
You need parachutes for that.
Why?
We need parachutes?
Probably
Russian Hilo.
We can't just airdrop a.
Russian Hilo!
There's a pair.
I thought
that's
it was the double play.
Yeah, you need parachutes.
Well, yeah. I saw.
Why do we need parachutes, though?
I'm not American, shut
because
up.
Because it pushes us out of the plane.
I don't know these things.
No, but it should just push a vehicle out of the plane.
It's.
Does that work?
Yeah, it works.
What's
that?
All right.
Particularly accurate,
it's a K-50.
So
yeah.
If I feel like it, yeah.
Anywhere within 3 kilometers.
Within 3 kilometers?
Yeah, the road convoy is much better.
East,
but it brings
it's a little slow.
When you're casting in vehicles, can you also cast in some spray paint?
It's dismounted.
Okay, now see, that actually is a Russian helicopter.
That
civilian.
Sounds like a Russian helicopter.
It's a
civilian. Yeah, it's a civvy one. It's still Russian, it's just not being operated by Russians.
Are they gonna fight?
Ukrainian.
Do you know anything about these guys?
Is it Black
Hawk for us? Why would we have a Black Hawk?
Okay,
that's landing.
It is landing.
Landing poorly, but...
It's the rocking bird. Rocking ship.
Did we call in a...
No.
Black...
Whoa.
No.
Jesus.
Do you want me to go ask them what's up?
Yeah, go do that.
We just landed a kill rotor.
What's one fine landing?
Why are you running? Why?
Over here.
Yo, you! Hey!
So what's going on?
It was Jack.
It was Jack?
Apparently forgot about the teleport option or something. I don't know.
What about the GPS airdrop option? I noticed that when I was on the menu. Does that do anything?
I don't know.
Who just got executed?
No, it's a player. Jack forgot about the teleport function.
Oh. Apparently.
No.
But really, is
yeah.
I didn't even Bravo Learn because it looked like a good way to keep things relatively even in Bravo Land.
Yeah. Bravo Land.
I don't have a backpack radio,
okay.
So I cannot place a jet map marker.
Yeah, I'll do
if
it.
You alt left click on the map,
that's
you can place a map marker
for
the helicopter.
Alt look with doesn't work for me.
No?
That is not helpful.
No, I had to use the self-interact.
You had to use the what?
Self-interact.
Yeah, it's self-interact with the map.
Look at Sage.
All hell,
oh!
Sage.
Yeah.
Sage is gonna break
King
his legs.
King of the T-72.
Yeah.
He's gonna stand up, break his legs, and get killed.
Team markers, is that it?
Yeah.
Sage.
I require radio. Okay, I can't place one anyway. So, one of you place a mark on where that helicopter is. Oh,
it's a dangerous game.
Okay.
Who was that? Is that Bravo over there?
No, that's Logos.
Yeah, Bravo
is
up here. Or
like
Bravo
2,
1.
Alpha 1.
No,
Alpha 1. Or Alpha 2. Alpha 2. And I guess there is technically one of Bravo at least.
Alright.
Kill Taylor.
Alright. That's a lot of mans. That's a lot of.
What else going on?
I just don't. There's room for everyone.
Collected.
What are they doing? They want to get killed.
They're breaking the gates.
Lieutenant?
Is this
Cameron
what soldiers
Anderson.
Do when they have nothing to do? They just jack off on top of tanks? Actually,
they
no,
do.
That sounds really soldier-like. That sounds really soldier-like.
You're fucking
good.
So how many people do we have?
Enough?
Too many.
I don't feel safe with you holding
that
thing.
The destroyer can carry a lot of people, right?
19
theory,
people.
Yeah.
I think you can fit like 14 between both vehicles.
Let's go and try it. Bravo, get into the striker.
Striker.
Alpha 1, let's mount up in our
Alpha, go ahead and mount up in our...
I'll come in
Alpha
the 2,
vehicle.
Mount up. Barbie, get out of my...
This is the A3 vehicle.
This is
your vehicle got blown the fuck
only.
Up.
We've lost our vehicle. Well, no. We never lost our vehicle. Alpha 1 lost.
We've commandeered it.
Yeah, Alpha 1 parked their vehicle up and it got blown out.
Okay.
I don't know what you're
talking
about,
Alpha 2, get an Alpha 2 vehicle. And try and get as many people in this account. Okay, get the next vehicle.
I can't get in it, it's full.
As many people as you can get in.
Truck has room
more
for
one.
I'm going in the back.
One more. Brad's getting there.
Oh, I'm in.
Okay,
Brad.
Alright, here we go.
Left. Front truck's full.
That truck's full, striker's full.
Striker's full.
What is it, you driving?
Oh, goddamn.
I'm not driving.
Fadi, is that Fadi
driving?
Yeah. Fadi's driving. Fadi, what are you doing driving Alpha 1s?
I see A3 on the back of the vehicle, sir.
Yeah,
I think you need to. I think you need to go read the back of the vehicle.
Look, you need to call five.
See, you can get out and you can read it, and I'll drive away.
Look, right, we come and get this.
We found this.
Yeah,
sitting by the side of the road, and
where
we claimed it as
unattended.
Our own.
Where we parked it.
Fadi,
yeah.
Fadi, do you know how things are claimed in the animal kingdom? Do you know how a dog claims a tree in the animal kingdom?
Did you fill out the paperwork with Lucos to requisition this for Alpha One?
No,
I don't think you did.
Hang on.
You did. Sorry, this has to go. This has to go to the supply chief. You know, this has to go first to Lucos, the platoon lead. Then it's got to go to company command. Then company command's got to send it up further down the line to the brigade command. The brigade command sent down the supply companies. See, did you do that? Did you do that?
No.
No.
I did not.
This is our fucking vehicle, man.
Do you know what I did do though? Was when I found
so
it
I see
by
all
the side
of Alpha.
Road,
I see all of Alpha 2 mounted
just,
up.
Just,
all
right. I took it. I handled it the way nature handles it. I told Tempesto to pee on it, and now it's ours. So
I was sorry,
Brent Story pissed in this earlier. So
well, he probably did.
Yeah,
I think
the seat probably
our key over,
really
overrides
special.
It though.
So
all right, go ahead and get on the road.
I guess Alpha One, north. Everyone drop Trow, and we need to overwhelm Brent's. Or is it dirty business?
Very much so.
Fadi's displeased. I can see it in his lifeless eyes. Oh, they're blinking now.
Realism.
North. Yep.
But does everyone fit, or are we in a, are they? Did they commandeer a gas?
Did they? Oh boy.
Can't tell.
Are we moving forward, or just holding, or lining up?
I don't know. I'm not sure. I haven't heard.
Me neither.
There you go. So one thing I can tell you for sure, Mr. Fadi, it was generating a shit ton of blue fours. Don't know why, but it was.
Blue fours? What?
Yep, blue four units. They were not being deleted either, yeah. Before the restart, we were up to something like 170 blue four units, west units.
No! Look at the back of the vehicle. Look rear. They just shot a Civvy and took his car.
What?
Yep. I saw them do it. I asked.
It's for a good
car. Oh boy, that's gonna be a lot of paperwork.
Well, yeah. That could actually be a problem because if the blue friendly AI is still at our base,
oh, shit.
They might engage. But we're fine.
Well, they'll engage those people.
But they'll shoot at the guy who killed Civs. They will do that.
I want to see that, then. Let's get there.
That's going to be awkward.
Well, that's going to be, we get there and we pull through as fast as we fucking can, and we don't take, rounds passing through us. Are we actually going to scout out this town, or?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Lead vehicle inquiry. Are we turning left or turning forward and going around?
Repeat, over.
Are we turning left or are we going around?
I've got, is that the command vehicle speaking?
This is
the
command.
Lead vehicle.
Oh, I've got no fucking idea.
Being on the road.
What?
Go right.
Stop fucking honking.
But that's Ollie driving.
So...
we're turning right.
They are on the road.
Apparently not.
Oh, are we going straight back to base now?
I don't want to be not lead vehicle.
I feel uncomfortable at the back.
Did they say we're going straight back?
Lead vehicle's comfortable, so you have to rely on anyone else. But
there's a dot on the map said,
I don't
right.
have.
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then left.
And.
Alright. Oh, it's Rob driving.
It's home time. Did anyone actually die and stay dead?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. A couple did, yeah. Not very many, but a couple.
I was the first death.
Were you? Oh, you were, weren't you?
Yeah.
In the tank. That's right, there was a lot of bullets there. Do you know, I'm bummed because I just finished bandaging you and I just started CPR on you and you just...
Yeah, I know. My timer went to 999 and then I just got respawned.
You saw me working on you?
Because last yeah. My timer hit 999 and then someone carried, then someone started a carry animation. Then when they uncarry me, I respawned apparently, but I was where I was dropped.
Huh.
Interesting.
Either that or they literally saved me at like 0 seconds.
good. Well, they saved me about 20 seconds.
So, are we going the right way, or...?
Well,
I think as long as you're going west, you're set. So just take the next right.
This road takes us straight into Dilshan.
Okay.
Straight through the town.
Alright.
So you need to take the right at some point. If you take the, hold on. Take the second right, which is the right, probably this one. This one coming up should take us towards the base.
Yeah, it's like a dirt road, isn't it?
Base is on our right now.
Yeah. There's a dirt road coming up. There we go.
Hey, there we go.
Home, James.
To see one of those AI open up on. Yeah.
I'm hoping.
Oh, you know what? They won't. Oh, they won't because I did shenanigans to make the game run better a while ago. No, they won't. I may have run a little code on everybody's machine to delete all of the Blue 4 units that weren't players because it was creeping up again. So.
Don't put it in forwards. God.
I want you backing up, that'd be awful.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody out of the pool.
It looks so empty.
It does. The dirt thing. So good. Oh god, vehicle. Motherfucker. We like holding court martial, right?
Park your vehicle.
I heard somebody say court martial. I wanna know what's going on.
Well, you know how they got that Civ car, right?
What?
So do you want my other radio?
Alright. You know what I did, Iron?
What did you do?
I made that car persistent.
Okay. Don't worry about that.
They took it back.
So this one is gonna be here next time.
Yeah.
Great.
This is the most technical vehicle we need, so it will just be this thing.
No. He gave it to us because we are wonderful max members. No.
I'm pretty
not
sure
me.
The civilian was just really sad he committed suicide.
Lumps, you realize
his final wish
Lumps,
was for this to spear at every assault
I'm
in the future.
Right now, still. Actually, I sense an outsider in our midst. Look at
you guys do good.